The multi-million dollar record business. The story was promptly denied by the U.S. Attorney's Office in Los Angeles. But many people in the business have been called before a federal grand jury in Newark, New Jersey. They were asked about drug dealing, payola, mob connections, and high living at company expense. Here's a report from Betty Rollin on rich rock stars and the industry that shares their wealth.
The Shah of Iran? No. J. Paul Getty? No. The occupants of these limousines don't rule countries, don't make oil deals. They don't even make million-dollar movies. But they live as if they did all of those things. In their 20s, they are rich, powerful, temperamental, and pampered. They are the Led Zeppelin, a rock group on tour. And in the vernacular of the record biz, where to be merely big is nothing, the Zeppelin is very big. Around, the Zeppelin uses a chartered 707, the kind of plane President Nixon uses. But the President's plane doesn't have an organ, nor a 15-foot mirrored bar, nor in the private quarters does it have two bedrooms and a fireplace.
Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, like
nor does the President travel with an entourage that looks like this. The boys in the Zeppelin have been flying high for a few years now, and they feel their lifestyle is only befitting their station.
I'm a bit upset that there's not a pool table on board. Apart from that, I think this is about the best way to travel.